Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video I will show you how to create this preset. First let's see some examples. Let's get started. Make sure to subscribe and hit that bell icon.
First, go to light. Exposure to 0.20. Contrast to 18. Highlights to -30. Shadow to 34. White to -100. Blacks -58. Go to curve. And set up like this. Now open color. Temperature to 9. Tint to 20. Vibrance to -14. Open mix. Go to orange color. Saturation to 8. Luminance to 2. Go to yellow color. Hue to 100. Saturation to -32. Go to green color. Hue to -100. Saturation to -5. Go to aqua color. Hue to 32. Go to blue color. Hue to 17. Saturation to 41. Open grading. Shadow hue to 36. Saturation to 28. Luminance to 27. Blending to 100. Balance to 17. High highlights you to 124. Saturation to 11. Luminance to minus 61. Go to effect. Texture to 100. Clarity to 6. Haze to 9. Vignette minus 17. Go to detail. Sharpening to 22. Noise reduction to 24. Color noise reduction to 11. Go to profile and choose like me. Now let's test with some pictures.